Now an update on a story we first reported in January 2011 when we went to the jungles of Brazil in search of the jaguar.
This is a rare sight.
Rare as they are, we found them with the help of Dr. Alan Rabinowitz and the conservation group Panthera.
This is the same cat we saw swimming this afternoon, isn't it?
It's likely. It looks as if it probably is.
The team monitored the jaguar's vital signs, took a blood sample, and put a GPS unit around her neck.
It's through the data of a few animals like this that we're able to be saving this whole species.
It seems to be working. Panthera scientists have spotted Nosa, as they named her, with a mate. Last fall, automatic cameras photographed the elusive cat with a nearly grown cub. And Panthera says she is preparing for a new litter. I'm Bob Simon. We'll be back next week with another edition of 60 Minutes.